At Riverside Community Hospital, we perform a wide variety of neurosurgical procedures, brain surgery, vascular surgery within the brain, tumor surgeries related to the brain, and spine surgeries.
We abide by very strict standards as far as practice guidelines. There's a neurologist here on call 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
We have 3 neurosurgeons here at Riverside Community Hospital. We were all trained in general neurosurgery, and so we all do brain, spine, and peripheral nerve surgery. But in addition to that, all of us have completed a fellowship training program for additional specialties within the specialty of neurosurgery.
We have a multidisciplinary team that works together to provide the patient with the best current care available.
We have invested a terrific amount of resources towards making sure that we have the latest technology to give the patient the best possible outcome. And one of those technologies is for intraoperative monitoring. We have an excellent group of people who assist in monitoring the neurologic status of the patient throughout the surgery. It gives us a better outcome. There are no surprises. The CyberKnife is a way of accurately finding where the tumor or the cancer is, irradiating the tumor and the tumor alone, and it's painless, and the results are excellent.
I want our patients to know that our priority is their well-being. We treat our patients like we would like our families to be treated.
Here at Riverside Community Hospital, we are blessed with several elements of a team. There's not one individual that does it all. And so the patient gets the best that we have to offer.